thing that impacted me the most about going was that we were able to study with people who have literally never heard the gospel before. So it was a really great experience to be able to sit down and have a translator talk and translate with you to talk to them about the gospel, and we were actually able to give them Bibles. And so it was really cool to gift them with their own Bible.
The people of Tanzania in general, whenever we went out into the villages, they were just super kind, and they were always open to learn more about what we had to say. Every day I could see them learning more and more and wanting to know more about it, and that was really encouraging to see that they wanted to continue studying with us. All the people who we studied with wanted to learn, and they wanted us to come back and talk to them every day. And eventually that led to a couple baptisms. Angel and Gift were two of them, and they were so sweet.
I thought it was really impactful how friendly everyone was, never meeting any of them prior to the trip. It was really cool that they just welcomed us so intentionally and so quickly, and were always willing to serve us and just hang out with us and treat us with kindness. A lot of their congregations and churches there are quite smaller than some of ours here that we're typically involved with. So it was really neat to see how excited they were to meet together and the simplicity of the church there, but how excited they were to just meet together and worship God together.
To be honest, I didn't know what to expect, and I did not know what I was getting myself into, and I didn't have any super high expectations because I had never done anything like this before, but I'm so glad that I did. I got to meet so many amazing people and spread the word to everybody, like the Bible says to do, and I actually got to go do that in another country, and that is so cool. And I'm just so thankful for the opportunity to get to go. I know a lot of people don't get to have that, and I won't take that for granted, and I'll always have this trip in my heart.
It is a place that is amazing, despite all of the differences from our country to Tanzania. We all have a common faith, and I believe that that is like the most important thing that you can share with someone. So being able to go and just experience that common ground in faith is really amazing to see, and it's a very life-changing experience, and these opportunities don't always come so easily, so it's great to be able to go over there with this group from Faulkner and participate in such a life-changing experience.